Renting versus buying a home. Pros and cons. When you plan to move to a new location, looking for a new place to live can be stressful. One of your first choices is whether to buy or rent. Let's look at the pros and cons of renting versus buying a home. 1. The process of renting a home. A. Schedule a tour with the landlord. B. Fill out a rental application, paying application and screening fees, and providing supporting documents. C. Wait while landlord performs a background and credit check. D. Pay the rent and the security deposit. E. Sign the lease. F. Move in. 2. The process of buying a home. A. Gather funds for a down payment. B. Check your credit score. C. Tour the home. D. Make an offer. E. Have home inspected and appraised. F. At closing, you sign documents, pay the down payment, closing costs, and loan processing fees. G. Move in. 3. Pros of renting. If you don't know how long you will be living in an area, renting offers flexibility and lower upfront costs. 4. Cons of renting. Rental rates can change unexpectedly, or your landlord could choose not to renew your lease. You also do not build up home equity or gain tax benefits. 5. Pros of buying. You build valuable equity, and you do not have to get permission to have a pet or perform any remodeling. Fixed-rate mortgages offer payment stability, and you may be able to deduct mortgage interest at tax time. 6. Cons of buying. Owning a home involves a high level of responsibility. You also must pay closing costs, private mortgage insurance, interest on your mortgage, and homeowner's insurance. If your home's value goes down, you may have to sell it for less than your purchase price. For the full article, please click on the link in the description of this video.